intercepted, and it's cleared away now, and dumped in beside the net to Fleury, batted in front, and Hasek makes the save, and Brown clears the zone. And
incredible piece of goaltending as he kicked the puck as it was going into the net. He was lying on his stomach, and he kicked his leg forward and made the stop. Unbelievable.